friends, welcome to Sonu's Laboratory. Today I'm going to show you how to make a bouncy egg. So for this, you need first glass, you need vinegar, and you need egg. So first, what you're going to do? First of all, you need to put vinegar in a glass. So you need to pour up to there, up to this much. So next we are going to put the egg in this. So this is not boiled egg. So this is a raw egg. So you can see I am putting this egg into the vinegar. After wait few seconds, now see, it is bubbling. Now you can see it is bubbling. Now to make, to completely make bouncy, you need to put for 24 hours. Okay,
go.
It's 24 hours, so I have taken the glass. So now the result, you can see it is little bit, it is yellow. So let me take out the egg. So now you can see. So now you can see that it is softy. I am touching it. So wait, now let me wash this egg in the flash water. So you can see the soft egg. Now you can see it is able to bounce now. So it's an amazing experiment. So I hope you enjoyed my videos. Please do like my channel, subscribe my channel. Okay. Bye.